You deflowered my sister, and I know all the fucking details?
Hey, watch out.
Maybe you should pace yourself there, buddy. It's noon on a Saturday.
The fridge is full, man.
We're all good.
You're pretty crazy about Tom Small, huh?
Yeah, well, I never liked him.
Your sister did. You know she let him finger blast her? Big time.
What the fuck are you talking about, man? I don't want that shit in my head.
Sorry. Yeah, your sister told me about it last night. I thought you should know.
What, do you got swapping stories about getting fingered?
No. It's just your sister makes some questionable decisions. You know, like moving to Atlanta.
What's wrong with that? She's gonna manage a hotel. I get free rooms. You can go over there and crash whenever you're out on the streets. We all win.
Yeah, except her. When she gets involved with some Atlanta douchebag, that's totally wrong for her. You know, some doctor who drives a white BMW and listens to Phish. Fucking lame.
All right, whatever. Why are we talking about who my sister goes out with?
I don't know.
Dylan was always kind of partial to Roy Rogers, actually. Really like...
You want to fuck my sister, don't you?
Chad, I really don't want to talk about this, okay?
My twin sister? Which is basically like fucking me?
Oh, hardly. Your sister is attractive, and she excites me. Yes, in a sexual way. Can we please just be adults about this?
You, an adult? You had a Lunchables for dinner last night. You're a fucking man-child.
Hey, let's not say shit we can't take back, okay?
How about this? Do you want to know who I saw naked?
Who?
Miss Jenny Rifkin. When I was nailing her the week after she dumped you. Intercourse style. That's right. My brown hands all over her nice white titties.
Wow. You pulled a Judas on Jenny fucking Rifkin. That is messed up, Chet. Almost as messed up as how I sold your Willie Mays signed ball for $200.
Hey, my grandpa left me that ball in his will. You helped me look for a month.
Now you know why we never found it. Are we done here?
Not quite yet.
Okay.
I was the one who told John Tanner about how your mom fucked that lifeguard. And I always felt awful about it, because even though he swore secrecy, he wound up telling everyone else in town, and then your parents got divorced. But now, I don't give a shit.
Well, then you ruined my whole fucking life.
Not much of a life to ruin, but yeah, I guess I did.
Okay, Chip. You're right. I do want to have sex with your sister. Again. Because the first time was so awesome.
Bullshit. That never happened.
Graduation night.
No. You fucked Tina Scotto.
No, I just told you I did. Same story, different girl.
What? You deflowered my sister? And I know all the fucking details?
Get the fuck off of me!
Stop hitting my knee!
You're twins, did you feel it when I was fucking her? Motherfucker! You fucking asshole.
Israeli self-defense technique.
Okay, I can't breathe. Go to sleep! Go to sleep! Go to sleep!